I think the accumulation and sorting and classification of a great deal of material, I think that historians, at least modern historians, deal with information in bulk, and that means that they can process large amounts of knowledge, make sense of this knowledge, and communicate their findings. Those, to me, are the most important transferable skills in history.